The Irish Hospice Foundation have just completed this set of 8 videos called Beginning at the End, and it addresses how we can maybe have a conversation with somebody as they come to the end of their lives. These aren't conversations that we have every day. These are very difficult conversations. When somebody we know or love has a terminal illness or a difficult diagnosis, that's a very difficult time for me as a human being, because I struggle as to know how best to support this person that I love, who loves me, and I'm looking at this life that I have, that we have, and all the things that we share, and the plans that we have for our future, and the fact that we never thought this day would come when we're going to have to say goodbye to each other. And my need in that is to support you in the best possible way I can. And because I don't have these sort of conversations every day, I struggle with this. I struggle with this. I struggle with things like, I don't know what to say. What if the person gets upset? What if I make it worse? So what we end up doing is we end up actually isolating the one person that we don't want to isolate. And in the Irish Hospice Foundation, we did an audit on end of life a couple of years ago. And one of the stark realities that came from that was that when we're dying in Ireland, you can be the loneliest person in the world, because everybody is going to be talking about you, but nobody is going to be talking to you. And we've created this set of videos called Beginning at the End because it's an opportunity for us to begin this conversation that we've never had before at the very end of somebody's life. Not an easy thing to do, but a conversation that requires me just to be a brave person, to take the risk, to take the opportunities as they arise, just to reach out to that person and let them be whatever they need to be, to let them cry their eyes out if that's what they want to do, to say the things that they need to say, you know, to put away whatever they need to put away. We would want the people we love to die well. Now, that sounds a very strange thing to say, but what do we mean by dying well? We mean to die peacefully. In order for me to die peacefully, I need you to help me. I need you to be a person who's able to sit with me without having an attachment to any outcome other than I get to be whatever I need to be, say all the things I need to say, and put it all away. So when the end comes, that I can actually turn away and say, it's all done now. I have nothing left to worry about. I've said everything I need to say. The people in my life have heard all that they need to hear from me, and I've heard all I need to hear from them. I can now go in peace.